with us and follow. Don't wait till tomorrow. Live us all together. Make it last forever. Never stop believing. Hold on to the feeling. You need to pretend that life is a treasure. Come with us and follow.
Armenia, Russia, Serbia, Malta, the Netherlands. Welcome to the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2014 in Malta. Please give a warm welcome to your host, Moira Delia.
Malta. We are so honored to be hosting this year's Junior Eurovision Song Contest for the very first time in Malta. All thanks to our very own talented singer who won last year's contest in Ukraine, Gaia. Thank you, Gaia. We love you. 16 countries are ready to perform, and all these young singers are backstage very excited. And they all have co-written the songs and will be trying the best to get your votes. Together, we will listen to each and every song, and soon after, we will open our voting lines for you to vote for your favorite song. Your participation in the televoting is very important, as it counts as 50% of the final score. You will now see the numbers on your screen. Please take note for later for when the voting lines are open. Like last year, tonight, the top three countries will be awarded, but we will have only one winner. And who will that be? The Junior Eurovision Song Contest is getting bigger and better. But tonight, it's going to be the biggest show ever on the smallest island in Europe! More than 16 countries are watching us right now and ready for the Junior Eurovision Song Contest to kick off. I can't believe this. USA, Spain, Australia, New Zealand, Argentina, Costa Rica, and more countries are watching us tonight online at www.juniereurovision.tv. Okay, so we are ready. This fabulous stage is ready. The singers are ready backstage. But the question is, are you ready? And the first four songs of the night are from Belarus, it's Nadezhda Misakova singing Sokal, Falcon. From Bulgaria, it's Krisia, Hassan and Ibrahim singing Planet of the Children. From San Marino, the Peppermints singing Breaking My Heart. And from Croatia, it's Josie singing Game Over. Let the show begin. We'll be right back.
красное сонника, а каляда розы, хоть и девушина краса, в белых ручках перайка. Я шукаю, я гукаю, не могу знайсти. Сокол ясный, дети, дети, прилети. Золотом тебе осветлит солнце шлях. Прилети, мой сокол ясный, мой шаровный бах. Дети, дети, сокол мой ясный, стай далеку прилетай. Дети, дети, сокол мой ясный, мои мары разгадай. Дети, дети, сокол мой ясный, стай далеку прилетай. Дети, дети, сокол мой ясный, мои мары разгадай.
Oh,
non dirmi che ormai non sei con me. You're breaking my heart, e tu già lo sai che non vorrei lasciarti mai.
Sai, mi piaceva starti accanto a te, ora ti penso e tu non sei con me.
Hello, and I am up here with this fantastic audience behind me enjoying the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2014. And we are in here. This used to be our shipbuilding, Malta's shipbuilding, which we have transformed into this beautiful arena. Okay, now it's time for something different. Us Maltese love to party, and we love to have some fun. Take a look at this. Welcome back, and if you just joined us, we are live in Malta. You're watching the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2014. And we are just 2 kilometers away from Malta's capital, Valletta, the European City of Culture for 2018. Valletta has also just been voted as one of the 20 of the world's most beautiful world heritage sites, one of the top 10 cities in the world as well. You must come very soon. Don't leave it too late. Life is too short. Okay, 4 very talented artists just performed, but don't worry, there is plenty more. 12 more countries to go. You can find out more about the competition by logging on to www.juniereurovision.tv. Once we have heard all the songs, we then open the televoting and you can vote for your favorite song. Are you enjoying the party? And are you ready for more? So, the next 4 countries are from Cyprus, Sofia Patsalidou singing Ipio Omor Fimera. From Georgia, it's Lizzie Pop singing Happy Day. From Sweden, it's Julia Shiathamar singing Du Ar Inta Ansam. And from Ukraine, it's Symphonic singing Spring Will Come.
χειμώνας και εσένα σε πνίγει. Ουρανός, αν με σύννεφα το αύριο τη λύχει. Μη μου κλαις, θα με δίπλα σου εγώ, μη φοβάσαι. Κι αν στάζει η βροχή και σβήνει τα αστέρια, θα δισταθούν καλοκαιριά, θα περάσουν τα δύσκολα, μες στο φως χαμογέλα. Κρύψ' τον ήλιο μες στα μάτια σου και έλα. Έτσι φτιάχνεις τα όνειρα με φτερά και μαγέρα. Στη ζωή σου πες λοιπόν καλημέρα. Τη πιο όμορφη μέρα, μια σιωπή αγκαλιά κρατάει τη σιωπή σου.
Yeah. Oh, there is always someone.
back here with an even much better view of this fabulous stage where more than 250 local talents are performing during tonight's show. Their performances will guide you through a whirlpool of musical styles, all inspired by the uniqueness of this incredible venue. And now, we are going to take you on a journey of classical music coming from all over Europe, mixed with modern sounds. Interesting. Enjoy.
Let me take a selfie.
Another four participants. And at this stage, I have a feeling that you already have your favorites. Like myself, I have one good favorite. Yes, my favorite. My second favorite. I have a third and a fourth. But there's more to go. Eight countries to go. So keep watching us. And the next four countries are from Slovenia, Ula Lože, singing Nisi Sam. From Montenegro, Masha and Leila, Budi Dieten na Jeden Dan. From Italy, Vincenzo Cantiello, singing Tu Primo Grande Amore. And from Armenia, it's Betty, singing People of the Sun. We'll be right back.
it feels inside. So many reasons why I've been feeling down and complicated. And it feels like a city. Need a word to say, dagdai, pagdai. Pilubi prella ko, koku doyero, komi svoyo dai. Das tisnem te mochno.
Yeah. dato tutto, ora che ci sei, tu così importante dentro i sogni miei, è così speciale stare insieme a te, quasi non ci credo e non so perché, lo sai, non posso più aspettare, ti voglio bene, lo devo dire.
Fume enormi or, anche il neris bollor, che su garfume mare bote mie canor. Por mi asin le sen, che das neris passen, tu ascarin, y el covin bari ora sen. Ins mi a tir, sir te patir, ale vi mati, u da chuye chani, me rokine. Mancuțiam pe cel dar chiar o mescărchir. Are de mati, orașul e ceani. Pe rochinerii mei ce-are ca veci. Are vie fir, șoca mezul e fir. Mancuțiam pe cel dar chiar o mescărchir. Manuflerii-n valdii, asumen, ieranii, o baci cherum, ier cu paițara e bună.
And do you actually believe that noise can make music? Okay, for example, let's take a fork and tap it against a glass. That is noise. That can be very annoying at table, but it can make music. On the other hand, if you're old enough to remember what an old typewriter is, that annoying noise of the old typewriter, put those noises together, add some more, and this is what you get. By all the participants, but we're missing four participating countries, and I keep on wondering, is the winner here, or is the winner backstage getting prepared to perform? Good question. So, I wonder, and here are the last four countries. These are, from Russia, Alicia Kazhvikina singing Dreamer. From Serbia, it's Emilia Zonin singing Zvet Umoj Mochima. From Malta, it's Federica Falco singing Diamonds. And from the Netherlands, Julia singing Around.
Yeah.
Как тебе сказать, что я люблю? С ветром за руку лучи нам ловлю. А хочешь, будешь спать, а я спою.
Ты видишь ли, да, си ты zie ik je voor me staan. Daar ben je dan, wat is je naam? Je lacht verraad wat jij verwacht. Maar hoe kan het dan, dat jij weer gaat? Je vrienden, ze roepen, je weet wat ze bedoelen. Maar je doet het niet, nee doet het niet. Je vindt me, je zoekt me, je wil me wel ontmoeten. Maar je durft het niet, nee durft het niet. Dichterbij, daar ben je dan, je kijkt naar mij. Lijkt de zon die in je ogen schijnt, maar hoe kan het dan, dat jij weer draait? Je vrienden, ze roepen, je weet wat ze bedoelen, maar je doet het niet, nee doet het niet.
To the stage tonight, which brings us to a very important stage in this contest. If you believe that we can do this together, then this is your time to be part of it and vote for your favorite song. May I remind you that 50% of the final score is all in your good hands, which leaves us with the remaining 50% in the hands of the jury. Okay, I have a question for you. I need you to shout out loudly enough the country that you think should win tonight's contest. That's a good one. Yeah, I agree with that. I agree, that's another good one, yes. It's getting quite exciting up here. I'm loving it. So, best of luck to all the participating countries. Okay. The moment has come. This is your time to join me for the countdown. Together, off we go. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The televoting is now officially opened. You can now vote for your favorite country. All you need to do is dial the number on screen and add the two numbers that represent your favorite song. The televoting will be opened for 15 minutes. Let's go back and refresh our memories.
We'll be right back.
televoting is still open, but it is drawing to an end. So this is your last chance to vote for your favorite song. Remember that 50% of the final score is all in your good hands, which leaves us with the remaining 50% of the votes in the hands of the jury. Okay, it's time to take another look at the participating countries.
Are they?
lines. Okay, one last time. Let's go together. It's 10, 9, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The lines are closed. Thank you for voting. Ballet was my first love, and it will be my last. It is by far one of the toughest disciplines in dance, and I recommend it to all the youngsters here present and to you watching us at home. Whether it's dancing to the touching sound of the cello or the deep bass of hip-hop and R&B. You're gonna love this one.
Welcome to the winner of last year's Junior Eurovision Song Contest, Gaia!
In this world full of troubles,
And she is exactly our star. In Maltese, it's Listillatana. And yes, as I said before, we are in a place where we used to build our ships, which we transformed into this stunning arena. But it took a lot of work. So let's go back and watch the making of the Junior Eurovision Song Contest Arena. this has been a fun week for all the participating countries. All they loved it, they enjoyed it, they juggled between rehearsals and interviews, but also managed to meet our young Maltese students in their respective schools. Most are here tonight, right? Yes, they are. All the participants had the opportunity to perform at local schools and make new friends and fans by going out on some interesting cultural tours. And I am quite sure that our Maltese students enjoy every single minute of this lovely experience. Shall we see what they were up to? Okay, together, let's go.
Together, I am.
going to have a chat with the EBU Executive Supervisor, Mr. Vladislav Yakovlev. Hello, Vladislav. How are you?
Hello, Moira. I'm fine. How are you doing?
Very well, thank you. Enjoying the show like everyone else. Did you enjoy the show?
Oh, yes, I did. These young talents have been absolutely incredible. And they should be proud. And Malta should be even more proud of being such an amazing host.
Thank you. Vladislav, do you have a favorite song?
Well, of course, Moira, I have all of the songs.
Oh, come on, tell us. I'm sure one of the songs has stolen your heart.
Honestly, Moira, I like them all. They're all blown me away. How can I choose?
A very good answer. You're being very diplomatic. Okay, so back to business. Are all the results in now?
Yes, all the results have been successfully received. But first, I would like to tell you something. On behalf of the European Broadcasting Union, every single country gets 12 points.
Wow, 12 points to every single country. These are the first points. Thank you, EBU. And before we start, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. A round of applause to all the participating countries. Well done. Good luck. And now it is time to get the results from the kids' jury. This jury is made up of former junior Eurovision stars and other successful young artists from all the countries in the competition tonight. This jury will award 12 points to their favorite song, 10 points for the second favorite, and 8 points down to 1 point for another 8 songs. With us again to reveal the kids' jury, it's our star, last year's winner, Gaia.
Thank you. So, these are the results from the kids' jury. Our 8 points goes to Belarus. Our 10 points from the kids' jury go to Malta. And finally, our 12 points go to Italy!
Thank you, Gaia!
Thank you.
Thank you, Gaia. Congratulations to the country in first place. Thank you, kids' jury. So, the votes from the audience and the members of the professional jury all over Europe have been counted and turned into points. So now the time has come to meet our young ambassadors from each country to find out who they think should be the winner of tonight's contest. Let's go. Good luck again, everyone. A big good luck. Let's go with the first country. It's Belarus. Katsyarina, good evening. May we have your points, please?
Good evening, Europe! Good evening, Malta! The show is amazing! Here are the results of the Belarusian votes. Our 8 points go to Malta! Our 10 points go to Russia! And finally, our 12 points go to
Armenia wins 12 points, and we move on to Bulgaria, the second country giving us our points. And good evening, Ina. May we have your points, please?
Hello, Europe. to be here in Malta. It's a wonderful show. And here are the results from Bulgaria. 8 points go to Cyprus. 10 points go to Italy. 12 points go to Armenia.
Thank you, Ina. Let's move on to the next country. The next country to give us the points is San Marino. Hello, Clara. May we have your points, please?
San Marino's points. 8 points go to Cyprus. 10 points go to Malta. And finally, San Marino's 12 points go to
Okay, next is Croatia. Good evening, Sarah. May we have your points, please? Let's go to Cyprus. Hello, Paris. May we have your points, please?
Καλησπέρα, Μάλτα. Good evening, Europe. These are the points from Cyprus. Our 8 points go to Russia. 10 points go to Italy. And finally, Cyprus's 12 points go to Bulgaria.
Okay, next country is Georgia. Mariam, may we have your points, please?
Of our country votes. 8 points go to Bulgaria. 10 points go to Italy. And finally, our 12 points go to
with 12 points to Armenia. Let's move on to Sweden. Good evening, Elias. May we have your points, please?
Hi, guys. Hello, Malta. Here are the points from Sweden. 8 points go to Armenia. 10 points go to Bulgaria. And finally, our 12 points go to the Netherlands.
Okay, next is Ukraine. Sofia, good evening. May we have your points, please?
Hello, Europe. Good evening, everyone. What an amazing show. So here are the results from Ukraine. 8 points goes to Bulgaria. 10 points goes to Italy. And finally, 12 points from Ukraine goes to Armenia.
Okay, another 12 points to Armenia. It's time to have a look at the scoreboard where in third place it's Bulgaria with 73 points. Second place it's Armenia with 94 points. And in first place at the moment with a total of 95 points. Let's move on to the next country. And the next country is Gal from Slovenia. Good evening, Gal. May we have your points, please?
Hello, everybody. Hope you're having a great time. I am. Anywho though, here are the votes from Slovenia. Our 8 points go to Armenia. Our 10 points go to Bulgaria. And finally, our 12 points go to Italy!
Okay, next is Montenegro. Alejandra, may we have your points, please?
Good evening, Europe, and thank you, Malta, for this amazing show. These are the votes from Montenegro. Our 8 points go to Bulgaria. Our 10 points go to Ukraine. And finally, our 12 points go to Italy!
And last remaining 6 countries. Next to give us the points is Italy. Good evening, Jordi. May we have your points, please?
Buonasera, Malta, and good evening, Europe. These are our Italian points. 8 points go to San Marino. 10 points go to Bulgaria. And finally, our 12 points go to Malta.
Let's move on to Armenia. Armenia, may we have your points, please?
Ileyla Daiba, Malta! Vohchu in Hayastan! Good evening, people of the sun! Here are Armenian votes. 8 points go to Italy! 10 points go to Russia! And finally, our 12 points go to Who Dali Dali Dalia, Georgia!
Thank you, Monica. Let's move on to Russia. It's Maria. May we have your points, Maria, please.
Hello, Malta. Hello, Europe. Thank you for a wonderful show. Here are the Russian votes. Our 8 points go to Belarus. Our 10 points goes to Malta. And our final 12 points go to Armenia.
Next is Serbia. Tamara, may we have your points, please?
Dobro veče. Good evening, Europe. Good evening, Malta. Here are the Serbian votes. 8 points go to Italy. 10 points go to Russia. And finally, our 12 points go to Bulgaria.
Two remaining countries to give out the points, and this is the youngest ambassadors of all. It's Julian from Malta.
Good evening, Europe! Helena Taiba, I hope you enjoyed our show. These are the points from Malta. 8 points go to Bulgaria. 10 points go to Italy. And finally, our 12 points go to Armenia!
And the last country to give out the points are the Netherlands. Hello, Milene and Roseanne. May we have your points, please?
Malta, we love you! Here are the results from the Netherlands. 8 points go to Italy. 10 points go to Armenia. 12 points go to Bulgaria.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner, and the winner of the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2014 is Italy! Trophy. And get ready to perform. Vincenzo Cantiello, tu primo grande amore, the winner. And what an amazing week it has been. 26 delegations with over 250 people. Okay, I'm still here. 90 local volunteers, and we thank you for that. 57 trucks of equipment, 360 production crew with whom we have enjoyed working. And besides all this, we also had a cyclone. And to top it all off, we had a power cut on our dress rehearsal day. Okay, not bad at all. But together we have made it. Unfortunately, we have come to an end of this contest. I am quite sure you have enjoyed this night as much as we have. Signori, grazie tale quanto mana presenti a un ec. We have come to an end. And the winner of the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2014 is Italy in Italia, Vincenzo Candiello, tu primo grande amore. Good night, thank you, Elena Taev.
Non posso più aspettare, ti voglio.